So I have classified the berries in three different firmnesses. So this is hard, this is intermediate, this is soft. So we are going to check. Those were the four hard berries. So let's check the four intermediate. Let's check now the four very mature berries. Okay, that's finished. So you see that we can find a correlation with Berry's firmness after 1,700 Hz, so between 1,700 and 2,000 Hz. It's very, very good correlation.